So how does it feel? Does it hurt?
Yeah, it's tight.
Yeah, but is it painful?
It's hard to breathe.
We need you breathing.
Although, let's not lose sight of the fact that you were the victim of a terrible accident, Antonio, so some discomfort is to be expected. Let's go with that one. Mucho gusto en conocerla, señora. La próxima vez, cashier's check. Por favor. Oh, and spread the word. I'm building a class action flight 515. Victims' families would be great, but I'll take anyone on the ground who suffered emotionally, anxiety, sleeplessness. You get the picture. Trouble?
Ted Bennick, you cannot be serious. That guy is a joke.
You know what? You called me.
I called you. What does that even mean?
You dared me to tell the police, and I couldn't do it, so you win.
Oh,
if you want to stay in this house, fine, but we are not married.
God, I told you that I was done cooking, man, Skyler. I promised you that. Jesus, I mean, everything that I did for this family.
Yeah, you just keep telling yourself.
Oh, and what is that supposed to mean?
You don't like it? Then leave and take your drug money with you.
That's what you want.
Jesus. Garbage disposal.
You think this will get me to move out? You can screw Ted. You can screw the butcher, the mailman, whoever you want. Screw them all. I'm not going anywhere.
Suit yourself.
Is this a good or a bad thing?
Suit myself. You want me to suit myself? I'll suit myself to his face!